Last night at the Knoll, they were out to break the world record for a season's points. They needed 45, but standing in their way, Penarth.
The Welsh All Blacks swept past Pontypool's five-year-old record for scoring most points in a season with the contemptuous ease they have displayed all year. They now hold the world record for points and tries in a season. They scored another 13 last night in an awesome display of speed, support and sustained effort, with Jonathan Griffiths and Gerald Williams running in spectacular hat-tricks. It was a Neath avalanche that poor Penarth simply couldn't stop.
People, get ready. It's time to show what you got. Players, take your places. There's only one way to the top. You must steal that victory, release that energy. Energy, and ride like the wind. Fire.